But we have the issue of psychosis. So this is a very large meta-analysis, 49 RCTs in ADHD. The cumulative incident of psychosis or mania was 1.5. And you'll remember Dr. Citrone's lecture on NNH, number needed to harm, is 526, which means the likelihood that you're going to harm anyone by adding your stimulant medications and inducing psychosis is probably infrequent. Having said that, I have had patients who have become psychotic on stimulant medications, whether they were taking too much or just taking higher doses that I was prescribing. So people will develop psychosis on stimulant medications, and just be mindful. The development of that is not acute. It's not like it develops in 24 hours. It is very slow and insidious, and it starts off with suspicions. You start thinking that this is a personality perspective. Then it goes into the FBI is monitoring me, and the government is monitoring me. Remember when schizophrenics were defined by the people with tin aluminum foil on their heads, and they said the government is monitoring me? You know what? The government is monitoring you. That's a reality these days. So you can't use that as the definition of psychosis.